Holy hearties, a very good Sunday evening to you. Tis me, Scotty McClure. Excellent stuff. Welcome, welcome, welcome to our Sunday night pop-up. Very, very busy tonight. And of course, we're live at 10 o'clock on Nation Radio. That's the big one. That's the one everyone's talking about. That's the one everyone is listening to. Great to have you with us. Good evening, Scotty. This is Karen Mercury. Hello, Karen. Lovely to have you with us. Excellent stuff. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 about Scotty McClure live on Facebook Live, just for you, Dinky Doo, our Sunday evening pop-up, 119th show. Now, how amazing is that? 190 shows. When we started that first Saturday night, I didn't expect this. Hello, my old buddy, says John Hanlon, Dinky Doo, Stephen Rodriguez, Hazel Smith, and Stephen Healy, says, hi, Scotty, hi, Stephen, Dinky Doo. Sid Devine, Chair McDowell, excellent stuff. Lovely to have you all with us. Welcome, 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 I say. How's the lighting tonight? Are we a little bit on the dark side? Or is it looking quite good, Josh McBean? Excellent stuff. There we go. How about that? That's too dark, isn't it? That's far too dark. Oh, and is that too light? Wait till I see. See if I can do something about it. How's that? Is that a little bit better? Excellent stuff. Neela Gormley, Jackie Williamson. Lovely to have you all with us. Matt Ventisi. Dinky Doo, Matt Ventisi. What a fine broadcaster you are. Andrew Hiddleston, Ned McMillan. And fine tonight, says Karen. Good, Karen. Excellent stuff. I think there's a lot of fine people out there tonight. Alan Brown, Dinky Doo, old pal. Alan Brown in America. How lovely to hear from you in Washington there. Good evening, says Angela Goodlett. Good evening, Angela. Excellent stuff. Good to have Alan with us. The wonderful Gordon Roddick, Steve McDonald, Susan Forrest watching, Dinky Doo Gordon, Sterling. What on earth are you up to, my old chum? Now, what's happening with the buses, Gordon? I think we should be told. Good evening, Scottish. Steve Burrows. Excellent, Steve. I had a laugh this week. Somebody said, it seems as if you're just doing shout outs. I said, it's a shout out show. It's wonderful stuff. That's like going along to the registry office and saying, it seems you're just doing births, deaths, and marriages. Hi, Scotty. I've been a fan since I was a wee boy. I used to listen to you when you were on Century, says Keith Gore. Hi, Keith. Lovely to have you with us. Bobby Bobster, Eagleton. Excellent stuff. He's telling his friend, you sound as if you're in the Clyde Tunnel. Absolutely. Well, we might be in the Clyde Tunnel then. If it sounds like we're there, are we there? Margot McClintock, beep beep, Sir John Hanlon. Hello, John. Do you know the dogs watching? Excellent stuff. Why do we sound as if we're in the Clyde Tunnel, I wonder? Anybody else have a problem with the sound? Good evening, Scotty, says Tony Richardson. Evening, Tony. Lovely to have you with us. And Dinky Doo, our Sunday evening pop-up just for you. Used to listen to John Hallam in 1998, says Steve Healy. Absolutely, Steve, a wonderful radio station, Hallam FM, going out to Sheffield and Barnsley and Doncaster, all round there, fantastic. Hi, Scotty, drove the bus spotter's wedding bus yesterday. They weighed in with a massive tip, bless them, quite right too. You are very deserving, I say. Richie McCusker, Graham Mickey, perfect sound and light, says John Hanlon. So, it's funny, isn't it, John Hanlon? There's somebody, they've got a poor sound system and they're blaming it on Scotty. It's great to have Scotland's phone in back in the radio. I don't know why no other stations have thought of it all these years, says George McBean. The wonderful Pam Richardson watching. The problem is, George McBean, these stations were playing music. And they didn't realise that they would be better getting a massive audience. So there you are. But it's all sorted now. We're on the radio and everything is well. There we are. As somebody said this week, God is in his heaven, Scotty, now that you're back on the wireless. Stuart L. McClure, hello. Hi, Scotty. How are you, big man? You're almost so smart, says Tony Fish. Tony, the way you dress is a mark of respect for who you're going to see. And I'm going to see you lot. Shout out to my girlfriend, Claire, Scotty, says David McClelland. Absolutely, David McClelland. Scotty, are you back in the radio? Yes, Andy Kerr. 10 o'clock sharp tonight. Sounds like a goose farting in the fog, says Greg MacArthur. Greg MacArthur, buy some decent equipment. Everyone else says it's perfect. So there you are. So don't come back to me with it. Sort out your kit. Dinky-doo, Scotty, from your biggest fan in Falkirk, Paul Cruikshanks. Dinky-doo to you, Paul. First Lord of the Internet, says John Hanlon. Absolutely, John. Time Nation Radio extended the show to 3 hours instead of two. Hey, Scotty McClure from Greenville, South Carolina in USA. Stuart Earl McClure, how fantastic in the Carolinas there, South Carolina. Shout out to Adam White, please. No problem at all. Who's that, Roberto? Oh, Scotty, a big shout out to Johnny Grunbach. Right, Usha. There we are, Yusha. There we are. I haven't seen that one. I have to have another look at that one. Hello, pal. Hope you've had a good day, says the wonderful Thomas Hamilton. Absolutely, Thomas. Hope you have too. There we are. Wonderful stuff. How fantastic. Jim Gallagher watching. Dinky doo. Excellent stuff. There we go. And hello, pal. Yes, hello there, Jim Gallagher. Dinky doo. A very fine man. Excellent stuff, Jim. Welcome, 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 I say. Oh, tremendous. It really is. Lovely to have you all with us. Now, you know what's happening? We're in our 119th pop-up show on a Sunday night. And every single one of you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I know it comes along a lot on your Facebook, but just share it on, share it on, share it on all the time. Fantastic. Louise Sullivan, very fine broadcaster. Hi, Scotty. Can you give a shout out to my wife, Alison McCafferty? I love her to bits. James Cotters is watching. I've broken my Xbox, says Ian Hills. I have got a new Xbox and I can put 12 eggs in it. So there we are. So I'm quite chuffed with that. Thomas Stephen Farrelly is watching. Dinky Doo, a very warm welcome to you, Thomas Stephen Farrelly. And the lighting's good, guys. It looks a little bit dark on here, but as far as you're concerned, there's stacks of light. Cool monkey tie, says Jay Hamilton. Absolutely. Well, I am a monkey, you see, a Gemini monkey. That's the Chinese New Year, the Chinese birth sign, we're using the Chinese New Year. Hi, Scotty. I'm tuning in from Fuengirola in Spain. Coming through loud and clear, says Andrew Stone. Well, there you are. That'll sort out the dafties, Andrew, that say they can't hear it and they can't see it. It's their own kit. It's funny how they put it on to me. If you had a movie of your life made, who would you like to play you? Says Paddy O'Gormley. Oh, my goodness. I'll have to sort that out. Greg MacArthur, what's the topic tonight, Scotty? You'll need to tune in and find out, Greg. 10 o'clock sharp, Nation Radio, 96.3 on the FM. Thomas Stephen Farrelly, regards from Motherwell. Nation Radio, need to increase your wage so you can pay the Lecky bills, says Stephen Healy. No, no, we're absolutely fine. Shout out to my granny. I do have electricity, as you know, just the small generator for the show. There we are. Louise Sullivan says, share. Thank you, folks. Share, 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 share. Gordon Bennett. Gordon Bennett. Wonderful stuff. You all know about Gordon Bennett, of course. That was the racing car sponsor or driver. I'm still having a good time with my brother, Neil Gormley, in Bournemouth, says Paddy O'Gormley. That's what I love about this pop-up, guys. We can go all around the world. Remember, we spoke about getting Nation and TuneIn Radio, Scotty. Still can't get it. Just go on to TuneIn and try it again, Keith Gore, because everything's being attended to all the time by that wonderful company. So go on to TuneIn again and stick in Nation Radio Scotland. So there we go. Mark Foy, that's not even funny. We'll delete your comment. I won't block you, but we'll delete your comment because it's certainly not funny. I can tell you that. So there we are. That was that the radio station you mentioned on your tonight? Where can I find it online? Keith Gore, www.nationradio.scot. All right, stick that in and away you go. You're on the radio tonight, Scotty, says Fiona Goodwin. I am Fiona. Come and join us big style. Get everybody start sharing this. I'll have to do it on here, but you need to do it as well. And help us out here. Very important. Wadge, stinky do Wadge. Lovely to have you with us down in Manchester there. And always been with us for a long time, Wadge. Waiting on my pizza coming, Scotty. Have a good evening, says Tony. Monty Montague. I shall, Tony. I shall tell everybody about your wonderful pizza. Hearing you loud and clear, Scotty. Only pulling your leg earlier, comrade, says Greg McArthur. Well, Greg, don't, because it gets people checking their kit. Can you say hi to my new wife, Maureen? We got married in Gibraltar on the 21st of August this year. Love her to bits, says Andrew Stone. No problem, Andrew. Dinky-doo, says Wadge. Dinky-doo to you, Wadge. Let's get shooting, guys. How's the traffic in the tunnel, Captain? Says George Raffin. I don't know, George. You'll have to check out what's going on there. Oh, you can hear me shouting and bawling in the background there. I'm just going to share... And I'm going to, I'll write a wee post out so everybody gets this. If you can all do the same, and I'll just put live now. L-I-V-E. Excellent, folks. Come on now. N-O-W. Is everybody sharing? Right? And what I'm going to do, I'm going to post that to the page, and they should all have that now on the Scotty McClue page as well. Now, remember, there's also the Scotty McClue page on Facebook, guys. So dig around in Facebook for the Scotty McClue page, about maybe 5,500, 6,000 of you on there. And perhaps you don't even know about each other. So get yourself sorted out there, folks. Very, very important. I'll just do another share. And if you can tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 that Scotty McClue is live on Facebook Live just for you. There's Shannon Baxter says hi. Hello, Shannon. Can't wait for your show, says Wadge. 10 o'clock sharp tonight, Wadge Nation Radio, 96.3 on the FM, www.nationradio.scot. Or you can go in onto your smart speaker, your Amazon Echo, and shout, Alexa, play Nation Radio Scotland. Excellent stuff. So that's starting 10 o'clock sharp. As you're showing DAB, it's on DAB, but not full country coverage as yet, Jay Hamilton. So you'd be better trying online and see how you get on 96.3 on the FM. Have you ever been to Dunfermline? Scotty Duggs and David McClellan. I know Dunfermline like the back of my hand. Where is the back of my hand? Who sits in Dunfermline Toon and what is he doing? All right, that's your question for tonight, David McClellan. Dunipal, Thomas Hamilton, Carl Carlos Donnelly, can everyone share right now? Say a little bit of narrative if you want. I'm watching Scotty McClue. Right-click on the link for the page and send them it. Stephen Menzies, keeping the rail network running superb. Bless you. P.S. I'll tell 10 to tell 10, says Andrew Stone. Do, Andrew. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. If everybody can tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10, that is fantastic. I'm going to share to a couple of groups, guys, so that we know that we're out there as well. So tap. There we are. Tap, tap, tappity tap. And that will come up with a share. And I'll share it to the groups. There we are. Excellent stuff. Share. Good. Can everybody do the same? We're tight for time now. I'll just put live now on here, guys. Live now. Excellent stuff. And we'll do a little bit. Share to that group. Share to that group. Share to that group, share to that group, share to that group. That's plenty for now. There we are. One doesn't want to do too much. And if you can do that, Thomas Stephen Farley has shared. I thank you for that. Stephen Healy, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 about Scotty McClue on Nation Radio, 96.3 FM across central Scotland, just for you, dinky-doo, or get us online. You can also, where are you from in Scotland, says Shannon Baxter. Oh, I'm from a variety of places, Shannon. I am a universalist. So welcome, welcome, welcome. The station is on trial dab signal. So there we are, says Gordon Bennett. Excellent. Scotty, how's your decorating skills? I need my house finished. I thought I'd done all that, John. The stuff that I've done will be a beautiful, beautiful finish. Check it out again. You can see your face in my doors. Danny Powell says Thomas. Thanks, Thomas. Keith Gore, Scotty McClure on the radio tonight. Find through this link, Nation Radio Scott Schedule. I like the word schedule. Do you like that? I don't like schedule. Lots of good in that. Hello from Chick and Mags in Hart Hill. We'll be listening tonight, says Margaret Ann Thompson. Excellent, Margaret Ann Thompson and Chick there. Dinky Doo from me, Scotty McClure. There we are. James Gray. James Gray, what will do with you, James Gray? Is delete your comment and block you. Delete comment and we'll block him as well. So there we are. Excellent stuff. Anybody that comes on a little bit passive aggressive, then total block, gone, lifetime ban, finished. Okay, as long as you've got that. Excellent stuff. Shared, says Greg MacArthur. Excellent, Greg Dinky Doo. We only want intelligent, clever, friendly, nice people. Anybody that starts any nonsense, oots the door with them. Oots, we say. There we are. Karen Mercury, thank you. Can you cut me off, Scotty, says Johnny Grunbach. Yes, consider yourself cut off. Johnny Boy, my gran used to listen to him, says Nick. Evening, Scotty. Hope you're having a brilliant weekend, says Jacqueline McFarlane. Absolutely, Jacqueline. Wonderful. Wonderful stuff tonight. Lovely to be with you. Can everybody share? Share, 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 share. If you've just joined us, you're watching Scotty McClure, the first lord of the internet, the world's top broadcaster, live on Facebook Live. This is the big one. Excellent stuff. Only having a laugh, the sound's fabulous, says George Raffin. Well, don't have a laugh with sound and that, George, because it gets everybody trying to adjust things. So I know you like a wee giggle, but not at the important things, because folk like to receive their Scotty McClure loud and clear and well lit. Excellent. Chicks doing the wallpapering. Plenty of cuts for the blue bins, says Margaret Ann Thompson. Just have a look in case your great-grandmother's mother-in-law could be hiding behind the paper afterwards. You know, a few big bumps. So there we are. Excellent stuff. Thank you very much, George McBean, Alan Cadden, Scotty McClure, Raymond Benson, putting up Scotty McClure's YouTube channel. Guys, get yourselves onto that, www.youtube.com/user/ScottyMcClure1. All one word, and get onto the YouTube channel and subscribe. We've only got about, I think it's 1,250 subscribers. Everybody should be subscribing to Scotty McClure's YouTube channel. There's 500 videos for your edification and delight. What about that? Wonderful. Direct link for the stream. What's a direct link to the stream? Well, that's a direct link to the stream. Lovely. You can add manually and tune in. Or other apps, you've got TuneIn, you've got Radio Player. TuneIn, you just put in Nation Radio Scotland. Radio Player, downloaded from your app store, of course. You can put in Nation Radio 96.3 FM Scotland, and up it will come. Sorry, early night for me, Scotty. Jacqueline McFarlane, we don't mind an early night. You can always listen to the radio. So there we go. Can I get a shout out tonight? It's my birthday today, says James Jenkinson. James Jenkinson, Dinky Doo, happy birthday. Nick Garner's watching, excellent stuff. Where are you from in Scotland? Says Shannon Baxter. Ooh, Shannon, I'm from a variety of places, I can tell you that. Hey, Scotty, here I am, woohoo, says Janet McPherson. How's the lab, says John Hanlon. The lab is beautiful, 12 years age, had a wee stroke about 7 or 8 years ago, and he just fought his way back with great courage. The most beautiful nature I have ever encountered. There we are. Did you see the picture of the little mouse that visited me in the workshop this morning? Lovely wee chap. Who was the old billionaire from Dunfermline, says Jay Hamilton. Andrew Carnegie, Jay. Wonderful. Put him into your search engine. Andrew Carnegie, right? Wee boy from Dunfermline. And he became the world's richest man. Shout out, please, bro. This is Lance White. There we are. He was in Steele in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, in America. Scotty, can I suggest people download TuneIn Radio app where they can find Nation Radio and listen to Scotty, says Andrew Kerr. I do, Andrew. Can we get more sharing, folks? Share, 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 share. If you've just joined us, welcome. You're watching Scotty McClure, the first lord of the internet and the world's top broadcaster. And we're live on Facebook Live, one of the world's great broadcast platforms. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. Caitlin Petit, Kieran Fleming's watching, she says. Evening superstar, a shout out to Loch Lomond, says Chris Ewing. Wonderful, Chris. There's the wonderful Murray Ramage. Evening boss, dinky doo. Murray, I saw you were getting a bit of cheek from that half-witted idiot yesterday. Big, big apologies from the universe to you. You are a top man, Murray Ramage. Well done for sticking it out. So there we are. I had to ban that character. Why idiots insist on being rude? I do not know. Block the haters, says Kieran Fleming. They will be blocked for life. Hello, Scotty. It's the Scott Workman. Kathy Weed. Hello, Scotty. David Shute, a very funny man. Is that you or me, David? We have to check. Dinky-doo, Scotty. As always, the railway is running good tonight. And I'll call for emergencies until 6 a.m. Stephen Menzies, can I say thank you, thank you, thank you on behalf of a grateful nation to you and all your colleagues who keep our railway network running behind the scenes. Fantastic. I must confess, I have no time for Dr. Beeching and what he did. On your bike, says John Hanlon. Absolutely, John. Hello, everybody. Out the door with the haters, says Stephen Haley. We will do, Stephen. No room for haters here. Alexa, turn off all tellies at 10 o'clock sharp, says Dino the Doug. Excellent stuff. Yes, television's off at 10 o'clock on a Friday, Saturday and Sunday. That is Scotty McClure radio time, big style. Happy big 60th birthday for my hubby on the 10th of November. Thanks, Scotty. Alex Gallagher is my hubby. Right, dinky-doo, Alex. No problem at all. Hi, Scotty. How do you think the moon landings were faked? Do you think the moon landings were faked? Well, I wasn't actually there at the moon landings. And if they were, it was obviously a good April the 1st type thing, you know. You've got lovely teeth, says Linda Whiteford. Thank you, Linda. Very, very much appreciated. Very kind of you. Hello, Scotty. How are you tonight? Dinky-doo, says Brian Keswick. Very, very good tonight, Brian. Excellent stuff. Listen, I'm just checking, just suddenly thinking. Hang on, we'll do a bit more sharing, guys. Very important. Share to group. Yes, and we'll just put live. Live. Wonderful. Excellent. So there we go. And who am I sharing to tonight? There's one there. There's one there and there's one there. Can everybody get sharing? We are live now. Evening, says Fiona McDonald. Evening, Fiona. Dinky-doo. Lovely to see you. Alan Cadden, Scotty, I see Nation Radio adverts on the backs of all the buses. Where is McClure, the nation's biggest asset? Although the back end of a bus is a bit inappropriate for the First Lord. I thank you. Absolutely, yes. Nation Radio advertising widely and profusely because the station is only 4 weeks old and Scotland has taken Nation Radio to its heart. And we just love it in Scotland. Radio in Scotland's kind of been asleep for about 20 years. And Scott FM was Scotland's finest radio hour. And now we've got Nation Radio in Scotland. Fantastic. Is that a Peaky Blinder, Bunnett? Oh, Grant Elder, dinky-doo. Good evening, Scotty. I hope you've had a great weekend. Take care, says Michael McGoldrick. Thank you, Michael. So there we go. Should we start selling silent fireworks to help look after poor animals? The dog has been devastated. Scotty, they wrecked the Remembrance Garden in Edinburgh. Bring back the birch and hanging, I say. Yes, Edinburgh was always very keen on a good hanging. You know, they'd been in the war a good hanging. That was Judge Jeffreys, wasn't it? Missed Friday and Saturday show. Can I get a catch-up? No, Margaret Ann Thompson. You need to arrange your life, right? I hope it's nothing too serious that caused you to miss it. But you need to arrange your life so that Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 10 o'clock sharp. That is McClue time on the radio, on the wireless. Amphi Canby, originally. Excellent stuff. Good evening, says Fiona. There's a lovely link to Nation Scotland, George. Thank you. The wonderful Ronnie Stevenson. Evening, Mr. Evening, Ronnie. I hope all is well. And please convey my felicitations to all present in the workplace. Wonderful stuff. Hi, I'm sorry to hear I'm Andy, not well, Janet. So there we are. Oh, you're talking to each other here. I'm going to get at the high dusting tomorrow. I thought you'd like that, says Linda Whitefoot. Everybody should be at the high dusting. Wonderful, but not if it's difficult, just when it's safe. Every man who's not helping to bring about a better state of affairs for the future is helping to perpetuate the present misery. And therefore, the enemy of his own children. Wow, that is big stuff. Excellent stuff. Wonderful, wonderful. I'm listening online, Scotty, the FM's Bitweek and Torrents. Yeah, you might have little pockets. But check your radio, check your tuned in properly. There we are. Everybody's on about the Peaky Blinders here, Dinky Doo. I was watching the mouse when you popped up tonight, Scotty, the wee mouse. Tiny wee thing. I don't think there's anything wrong. I think just a baby. So therefore, interestingly, not used to any fear. And of course, there is no fear comes from McClue to these wee animals. So he just sat there and gave his face a wash and then scooted off. Scotty, do I think coins should be banned from football stadiums in Scotland? Yes, metal detectors. And you hand your money in at the start. If you've brought coin, then you lose it. So a bit like the pour of your aftershave in the sink if you're on a flight, because it might be dangerous. Tune In app has some Welsh version. No, Gordon Bennett, you haven't put in Nation Radio Scotland, right? There's several Nation Radios. You just need to put in Nation Radio Scotland, all owned by the one company. Wonderful. Hi from Chesterfield. Cooking, looking forward to your show. Going to be listening on Amazon Echo, says Andy Frizzell. Yes, Chesterfield, very, very big. How's the time, guys? I'm slightly concerned here. Are we all right? Oh, my goodness. I've got a few minutes before I have to dash to the studio. Excellent stuff, running from studios to studios. You're missed. Stop being a stranger, Biggin, says the wonderful Derek Merry. Dinky-doo, Derek. Woo! There we are. Wonderful. Talk to you at 10, pal. Shout out to Scotty. Free Wishaw from Greg MacArthur. Andy Kerr, excellent stuff. Put in Nation Radio Scotland and it comes up. There we are. Gosh, I have to help you all, taking you by the hand and showing you how to do the simplest tasks with a lady saying, I can't get it, I can't get it. All she needed to do was click the internet. Okay, this is Gordon Bennett. Is it on? Oh, it's on. Of course it's on. It's on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Nation Radio, it's the finest radio station in the country. Everybody should tune into Nation Radio right now. Just get on with it. The music's outstanding. It's great you have people from all over the country like me in Doncaster, Manchester, Chesterfield. Your appeal is so broad, says Stephen Healy. Stephen, in fairness, I have been about a wee while, you know. I know I look a wee bit sort of fresh-faced, you know. Scotty, my pencil's got nae batter on it. No, it's your jotter should have nae batter on it. Your pencil should be a stub of a hard black. Excellent. Joseph Markey. Hey. Joseph Markey says, hello. Andy Kerr, I'm doing in Gowkey. Excellent stuff I've shared, says Joseph. Good. Used to live in Heathfield, says Andy Kerr. Is that Heathfield in Sussex? Is it down there, Andy? Or is that another Heathfield? Best flat we ever had was Heathfield. Oh, I know what you're talking about, Andy. Yes, I can remember when that was one house and I knew the lady used to pop in to say hi. So there you go. Fantastic. I think I've got your meaning. So there we are. Tell them to stop the fireworks. The dog's shaking, says Charles McLachlan. Absolutely. Silent fireworks I'd be up for. So there we go. I'll just put this idiot off. I think I'll just block you. There we are. Actually, are we? Fed up with that nonsense. Talk to you at 10 past 9:25, says Thomas Hamilton. Is it, Tom? Is it time I was away? It is just about time I was away. You remind me of Fred the Butcher out of Corrie. Aye, big Fred, big John, that's eating. Talk to you. Are you still making the pies? That is, never miss out on having a Macleuse pie. Always say aye to a Macleuse pie. There we are. Teaser for you. What year was the Waverley launched? J. Hamilton, 1947. There we are. Built to A.J. Ingalls in Point House up at Govan in Glasgow and engined by Rankin and Blackmore down at Greenock. There we are. There's the Waverley for you. Fantastic. Originally owned by the London and North Eastern Railway Company, and she's in her original funnel colours right now. So yeah, silent fireworks should be compulsory. I've been hearing them all weekend. They're awful things. Organised displays only. Banned from sale to the public, says Karen. Excellent. And from EK Mate, originally moved here when my missus wanted to bring our son up in Wishaw. There we are. Well, you know, pros and cons, I say. Scotty, stop being a status hysteric. These fireworks, amazing stuff. Right, what else have we got? Oh, there's so many of you on here, guys. Sally Halford, hi, Scotty. So there we are. Cornelius Bennett, well done. What a clever man, says Jay Hamilton. There you are. Did you like that one, Jay? See, I'm not just a pretty face. Scott Melnick, you've just got yourself a lifetime ban. Excellent stuff. Anyone that comes on with any nonsense wasting other people's time on here, bye. That's it. Morning, Scotty. How are you? How's the fox? Says Erica Meyer. Morning, Erica. Erica is in Australia, so they are down in Tasmania. Excellent stuff. Tell Ted he's on, says Helen Kelly. I'll have to dash, guys, or I'll be late. Hey, Scotty Hun, how are you? It's my birthday on Tuesday, says Wee Ash Alexander. Everyone is moving to Greenock, Scotty, says Joseph Markey. I am not surprised. Greenock is a very, very fine part of the world. What's this? Says Lisa Bottrell. This is Scotty McClue, Lisa Bottrell, the first lord of the internet and the world's top broadcaster, popping up to say hi to everyone on Facebook and Dinky Doo. World Unity, 9:33. You've lost your radio mojo, says William Clark. Absolutely the antithesis, William Clark. You maybe lost your hearing soul. I do feel for you. Give me a shout out. I've got a bonnet like yours, says Martin McGarrigle. Guys, I'm going to have to dash. Don't think it's because I don't love you. I love you all very, very much indeed. But I've got to go because I'm on the radio at 10 o'clock sharp, 96.3 in the FM. Nation Radio Scotland and www.nationradio.scot. Neil Lennon, wonderful, there we are, says McHare. Yeah, I'm not going there, McHare, we'll not go into that just now. And, you know, we don't do the football. Just got out of here, pal, looking forward to you in the radio show, says Paul Sefton. Guys, I have to dash. I'll sing you the song. Goodbye, everybody, goodbye. Take care, everybody, as you go. Goodbye, everybody. Avitarzin, au revoir, and a cheerio. Ta-da, loves. Cheery, cheery. Dinky-doo.